Oh my god. How do I use that? Oh, one. Let's see. No, let's leave it a little bit. We'll be okay. Okay. Well, that didn't go to plan. What the? Where was he? He's got a gun. God, precision aiming again. I'm not low on health. Don't tell me what to do. What?
They just slow us down.
Yeah.
Screw it. We're gonna have to.
Come on, the docks are this way.
Let's do this. Soap. Triangular. Steady on, steady on.
There's our boy.
Well, that's Robert. Christ, this has got about 1,000 fucking men.
Let's go wrap this up.
Brilliant. Well, that was fucking work, didn't it? Yeah, alright, not stupid. Oh, sweet. Zoom in and then press triangle to use the shiv. When their durability runs out, upgrade their durability by finding training manuals. It's a stealth weapon that is it faster and quieter than strangling. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Okay. Oh, don't want to run.
Don't say. Going outside the wall. Please.
Oh, I do not want to shoot out now. That would just be a complete disaster. We'll take that ammo though. Oh, there's a brick. Okay, now I've got a brick instead of a bottle. I wonder which is. Okay, if you say so. Right, let's get my brick out. I'm very cautious about using my brick is all. Stay still. Stay still. No. I'm gonna brick you to death. This is not how I planned this. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. Quick grab. We're gonna shiv him. Because I do not have time for this shit. Grab this bottle. Someone surely is gonna find that dude and be like, what the? Let's just grab him and strangle this guy. Not in any immediate danger. I really want to just brick someone. I wonder if I can I climb. Oh, yes! Well, that was it. Shitting hell. Oh, that's going to be useful. Well, this did not. Where did he even come from? You know what? Get back! Oh god! Oh my god, I just blew his face off! Sweet! How do I... No, I want to get my plank out. Damn it! God, that was brutal as well. Why can't I get my plank out? For fuck's sake. Oh, we've only got one bullet. There we go. Steady. Well, that went well, and then that guy just came out of nowhere and it went drastically wrong.
You just want to talk, Robert?
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Don't be stupid, Robert.
Go fuck yourself.
Take the gun.
He's running.
Could be useful.
Robert?
Joel, this way. Come on, you ran in here.
Ooh. Where'd he go? This is not... I didn't even know he was in there. I was just jumping through the window because it was going to look cool. Oh, Robert. Oh, Robbie, yes. Robert.
Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look. Whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Where are the guns?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this.
Torture him. Oh! Come on.
Stop!
Oh, no, he is going to torture him. I wasn't being serious.
You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time.
Oh dear.
Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
Fireflies.
I can't.
Marine or whatever the fucking name is. Oh, shit!
Who has our guns?
The fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
Told you.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say?
Kill this motherfucker.
Fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
Fuck you.
That is a stupid idea.
Oh, Christ. There is a lot of head blowing off in this.
Well, now what?
Ooh, be careful not to mince my words there.
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly. We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen firefly.
Why are you here? Business.
Who's she?
You're looking so hot.
Do we know her?
Where's Robert?
Where's... What? What's wrong with you?
I needed him alive.
Well, tough.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't. I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
Just kill this woman.
How many cards are we talking about? I don't give a damn about ration cards.
Indeed.
Need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
So this is going to be the premise for the whole game. Some shitty guns.
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Lord, it's almost been an hour and we haven't done anything.
I want to see those guns. Follow me.
I don't want to see those guns. want to see them in the plums. My juicy plums. He's bowing down.
You gotta move.
Definitely watch that. It's hilarious.
Through here. I know a way around.
Oh, we need to jump down those steps. How do I get my log out? I want to hit someone. Oh, that's convenient. Go, go, go. What's that wrench mean in the bottom right, do you think? Whew.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Ooh. Ooh, steady on. Yeah, we'll take... Is there a bench somewhere? One second. God damn. So demanding. Even a please. Oh, she drew her gun, so I wanted to look cool and also do it. What? No, that is my style, it just usually goes wrong. Oh, God. Bit harsh. Christ.
We need to get to that door.
Just want to look cool, so I'm just going to jump over these. Oh, that's a good job. So why can't we just walk up to the... Oh, I see. That would be the problem. This big gap. Oh lordy. Oh, a brick.
I'll get this one. Go around and get
it. You got me.
Fella. Oh, I still haven't bricked someone yet. I don't want to raise the alarm. What? Where are you running? Oh, this is it. This is the brick moment. It's gonna happen. I'll jump over and grab him. Yes! Yes, bricking worked! Sweet! Oh, that was good. I like that. Oh, a bit of ammo. I wish it was like Dishonored and you wouldn't have to just murder all the people, because it's a bit harsh. Let's look around. There's a fella there. We're gonna have to brick him. Oh no, he's got a friend. Oh! He's got two friends. Shit! Don't do that, Rowan. I don't understand. This is it. This is my moment. I'm gonna seize it. Sing for the moment. Sing for the moment! No! He's gonna turn around! He's gone downstairs. Oh, fantastic. Well played. Now, if we just grab this fella, if we We just brick him first. Oh, yes! He had no idea. This is great. Okay. No! Now I've lost my brick capacity. My capacity to brick. My marginal propensity to brick. Stop following me. Ooh. It's alright, I can brick again. I'm back. Yes! Oh my god, this is great. I've got my log out. I don't really know how to do this. Okay then. So I'm guessing the log only comes out in combat situations. That makes sense. Wasn't anyone there? I just bricked them all. God.
Where are we going, Merlene?
She's still shot. Shouldn't we do something about that?
This way. It's not far now.
I feel you, bro. Oh, don't have an open box with nothing in it.
How you holding up? I'm running on fumes. I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Okay. If you say so.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
I'm gonna have to brick some hoes then. Oh god, look, it shakes when you move. No bricks. No bricks. Just get my gun out.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Just open the door handle, woman. God damn.
Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
me. Oh, it's the little girl. She swore.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Who is she, then?
We're smuggling her.
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable.
Oh, God, traveling.
Hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You know what? I'm cold. I'm going to put a jumper on.
You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's
I'm not
Ellie.
What? Don't say that.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy.
Tommy.
Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Is that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too.
Why is Tommy gone then?
He was a good man. Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Shut up. Stay close and shut up. Steady on. Oh, no. She's crying.